Hey, Gimme Squad, welcome back to my channel. So I told you guys I was gonna record my look for my birthday celebration, so here it is. Of course, I was running late per usual, so I wasn't talking through this video. I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna set it up, let it record me as I'm doing this, and I'll just do a voiceover later. If you see me talking, it's me talking to Mini-Me, cause she's already dressed and ready, but I had to change my outfit like a gajillion times because the outfit I had planned, she wasn't feeling it, I wasn't feeling it. So anyway, I finally found something and then I was able to start my makeup. So I'm using, oh, first of all, guys, I hope this finds you in good spirits. I'm actually doing this voiceover on my actual birthday. So yeah, I'm blessed to see another year here on this earth. So back to the video, I am using my typical eye base, which is the Motives in combination with the LA Girl Procacil and Porcelain, and I am going to set that with powder. I'm just not showing that on camera. I was trying to keep this video really short. So we're going to start with the Afterglow palette, and we're going to use this first color as our transition color. And it's, well, not transition color, this is going to be our inner eye quarter color. And then we're going to go in with two darker shades just to kind of deepen that up. And that's going to be the theme throughout this look, is to use a lighter shade first and then use a darker shade and then blend the two together.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go. I'm feeling myself. I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, down Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Never left, but I'm back at it. And I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself, Jack off. Maybe think about me when he works off. Wax off? That national anthem hats off. Then I curve that look like a bad horse. Let me get a number two with some Mac sauce. Or on the run tour with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my. Change the game with that digital duck. Know where you was when that digital pop. I stopped the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stopped the world. World stop. Carry on.
Kitsy on fleek. Pretty on fleek. Pretty gang, always keep them on geek. Rotten through Texas.
Okay, for this step of the look right here, I'm going to combine these two glitters from Touch of Fancy Cosmetics along with the mixing medium from NYX. So basically, I'm making a glitter eyeliner, but I wanted to try mixing up the glitters to kind of give that emerald green look that's going to match my dress that I'm wearing for tonight. So that's why I chose the blue and the green to kind of give me that look I was going for. I had to treat this primer like toothpaste because it was just the last bit. So you don't have to squeeze that last bit of toothpaste out. That's why I did this primer.
Cooking up the base, looking like a killer. He just wanna taste, digging up my ego. You ain't got punchlines or flow. I have both in an empire also. Keep getting gifts from Santa Claus at the North Pole. Today I'm icy, but I'm praying for some more snow. Let that know.
He in love with that white. Don't ever be learning. You doesn't never get what I be earning. I'm still getting plaques from my records. That's urban. Ain't gotta rely on top 40. I am a rap legend. Just go ask the kings of rap. Who is the queen and things of that nature? Look at my finger. That-
Okay, so for my highlight, I'm going to use a light gold pigment in Jeanette. I reviewed this and demoed this product before, so it's not new. But when I was trying to move stuff over and get to my next step, I didn't put the top on the pigment. It was on my counter. I'm moving stuff around. And yes, it fell. And I was just like, are you kidding me right now? Like, I watched it in slow motion, like on the movies. It was just like, no. I was just like, why? why? It was just, so much was going on, guys. Like, the struggle is really real putting this look together. Luckily, when the pigment fell, it kind of flipped. So some spilled out, but not a lot, which I'm so thankful for. Because, you know, I'm on a budget, single mom. So I need all my products to last as long as they possibly can. So, because I've already had a glitter spill. I watched that fall in slow motion as well. And I'm like, great. Now my bathroom floor is littered with pigment and glitter. So somebody can look good if they roll around on my bathroom floor and just be covered in just glitter and pigment and just shine. All right, guys, and now we're here for the final step. Like, look, I can't even get my life together. I had to show you the back of the tube. But you know what it was. It was got to be glue gel. So I'm going to go ahead and lay that down. Normally, guys, I would do a separate video and do, like, you know, a full initial unboxing. But, yeah, we already discussed this. I was running late. So we're just going to combine the two videos instead of doing two separate ones. So what I have for you guys is because of AO All Day, because she loves this unit. She has it in multiple colors. And this is Ari. And do you see this? Look at, girl, do you see this color? It's gorgeous. Look at this color. You can't tell me nothing. Okay, the color is Oil Twilight. This is Ari 24-inch Missouri Sis. And I'm showing you the front and back of the stock card. I mean, those colors, guys, look at that. So this is the lace. You do have the cut off lace. She has a curved C part. The two combs are around the part. You have the comb in the back, of course, with adjustable straps. And per usual, I always take out my unhook the adjustable straps, because I wasn't sure if she was big head friendly or not. That's why I applied the Got to Be glue gel, because either way, I didn't want this unit slipping off my head while I'm trying to, you know, look cute and enjoy my birthday celebration, enjoy time with friends and family. So, yeah, that's why I went ahead and did the Godspeed glue without even really testing her out. So, guys, she feels so soft. Definitely a soft unit. I could definitely see why AO All Day loves her, because she's just voluminous and glamorous and, you know, that's my style. But if, you know, if you're not into the big voluminous curls and barrel curls and things like this, this is not the unit for you. But if you like myself, you should definitely pick up Aria. You know, pick her up, of course, in a natural color. I only got her in this color for my birthday because, you know, I can't rock it to work. But if you're able to rock it to work, girl, rock this unit. Or, you know, just rock her in a natural color. Like, look, I am feeling myself. Like, I'm feeling myself. Like, I really like this unit. I love the bangs going on, the layers. I just really like this unit. And of course, I got it on sale, so I was really happy about that as well. And so I'm gonna go ahead and open up the parting just a little bit in the front. It was just a little tight. Look at me. I'm just so anxious to get out of there. I'm just trying to pull out too much out of that parting space. But guys, take your time, because you don't want to rip a hole in any of your units. So I went ahead and decided to do baby hairs with this unit. Struggle's real on this. I couldn't get my life together while trying to get ready that particular evening. So it took me a minute. I cut out a lot of it, you know, editing and everything, but it took me a while to get these baby hairs. I don't know why. It just, you know, when you're in a rush, you just can't seem to do stuff right. So now, while that's all laying down and drying, I'm going to go ahead and move on to the lips. That was the NYX Pencil in Jewel. I'm just going to line my lips with that. And then I am going to use from Makeup for Melanin Girls. Hey, I got it right on the first try. I'm going to use their liquid lipstick in Desnudo.
Let's go. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself, I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling
myself. I want some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, damn Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm.
All right, squad, so here's my final look. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this. I hope you enjoyed how everything came together, because I did, and I think I'm looking cute. All right, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.